My name is Rita Malik.
I'm a registered medical assistant.
I'm in Red Holding, which is an outpatient service for kidney transplant patients. We are the holding, so for pre and post, this is where the patients stay after their procedures. I'll bring them over here, hook them up to the vital machine if they're getting any sedation, grab a set of vitals.
How's that?
Warm.
I know, yeah. I'm gonna go grab your nurse for you now, okay?
I'll go grab the nurse. The nurse will ask a good handful of questions. We'll call the ultrasound room for biopsies, for example. And if there's a room available, I'll transfer the patient in the bed from Red Holding to the ultrasound procedure room. This is where they'll recover for an hour to 2 hours. We'll check in on them, make sure they're comfortable. This is the time where we'll usually bring them snacks and drinks because now they can eat. And then we'll send them back home. I'll walk them up to the front wherever their car is and on to the next patient. In the future, I see myself as an ultrasound technician, and that's why I love this department I'm in. I work alongside ultrasound technicians. I'm able to speak with them, ask them questions. It's really cool to see their process. I think Mayo is such a great place for people to get started because they have so many opportunities here, and not many medical assistants are able to go to this many departments in such short time. I've only been here for 7 months, and I've been able to see 3 different areas in radiology, which is such an amazing opportunity because it really gives me an idea of what I want to become. I just think what they do for their employees is incredible, how much they support them. This is a learning hospital, and you could clearly see it everywhere you go that every person here is open to teaching someone something. And as a new graduate, it's really comforting to know that this place genuinely wants you to learn and genuinely wants you to exceed at whatever you're doing.